Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Missing Soma puzzle. And Missing Soma is a collaboration between Volker Latusek and myself. And maybe you remember from a previous video the Soma penultimate puzzles, a set of 12 different cages, and all of the cages have as a goal to get all the Soma pieces inside. And some of these are extremely hard to solve. But once we had the set of 12, we thought that, okay, we're now complete. But then Volker contacted me and said, well, we are missing one, because so far all our cages had the holes exactly in the middle of the squares. So we started prototyping, and here are some of the cages based on Volker's new design. And each of them works. But I was not really satisfied because I really wanted to minimize the hole to get the pieces out. So the final result is what you see here. So you see this half cube of a half square and 1.5 square. But very interestingly, there's also this opening. And I will show you what's the purpose for this opening, because this is the thing that makes the puzzle solvable. Okay, let me show you how to get the pieces out, which is already quite challenging. And obviously the challenge is to get the pieces in, which is even harder. So the first pieces go out easily. So the first three pieces move out just linearly. And the fourth piece is interesting, because you need to tilt it and then it rotates out. But now things get really difficult. And I have seen people struggling, including myself, to get the next piece out. Because, yeah, you can see there is this red piece and blue piece and green piece, but how are they moving? They're rotating a bit, and what are they doing? So the trick is to move, to rotate the red piece, then move it up, move the green piece under the red piece, let's see. Then move the blue piece down, and then we have enough space to get the red piece out. And once we have the red piece out, things are getting more easy, because then we can rotate the green piece down to the floor, and we have enough space to rotate the blue piece, okay, and to rotate it out. And now comes the special trick, because the green piece is still stuck and it doesn't rotate. And this is why we needed the indentation here, because this one is the thing that helps the green piece rotate. And now with the green piece rotated to this state, we can move it here, move it vertical, and finally it's out. So this puzzle is extremely difficult to solve, to get all the pieces in. It has been quite a struggle for myself, but thanks to Volker, who made the design, he gave me the hints how to get things in. So this was the Missing Soma puzzle, and I would be interested in asking you the question, have I missed, or have we missed, any other of these type of Soma puzzles? Thank you for watching.